I'm thankful, like I said, for his mercy and his grace, and I'd like to invite you, if you don't have a home church, to visit ours at Oak Grove Baptist Church. We'll be having a Passion musical March the 30th and 31st, starting at 6:30. If you don't have anything to do and want to come out and visit us, we'd be glad to have you.
Amen.
One night as I lay on my pillow, while asleep in a dream I did go to the place where they crucified Jesus on that old rugged cross, cruel and cold. There the greatest love story was written, visualized. Our Savior on that April morning, as he carried the cross up the hill, and I saw those nails, those old rusty nails, and the crown made of thorns that he wore. So sad was the scene, and I cried in my dream, so great was pain that he bore. They scorned and they mocked. He drank the bitter cup as he hung there with two common thieves. For he had to fulfill his Father's own will, and I was right there in a dream. As I stood there on top of Mount Calvary, in his pain I could hear his sad cry. From the 6 until 9 there was darkness, in my dream, oh so helpless was I thank him for the day on the mountain, the price that he paid was supreme. Heart, I would carry a picture of what I saw there in a dream. And I saw those nails, those old rusty nails, and the crown made of thorns that he wore. So sad was the scene, and I cried in my dream, so great was the pain that he wore. Scorned and they mocked.